Hi there, welcome back. It's Cindy again. We're now in Module 4, and this is where we're going to talk about paragraph formatting. Now, in Module 3, we talked about character formatting, and that's where the individual letters or numbers were formatted. Now we're going to talk about formatting the whole paragraphs take on, like line spacing, indenting, tabs, things like that. Let's go ahead and get started with Section 1, where I want to work with alignment options. We're back in our Burke flyer again, and you'll notice again there's no formatting here, and everything is what we call left aligned. So you can see it lines up nice and neat on the left hand side, but not on the right. And by the way, notice you won't have any hyphenated words at the very end on the right unless you choose that option. It just normally, if an entire word won't fit on a line, it takes it to the next line. Let's start with some basic alignment. I have this title and I'd like to center it. Under the paragraph grouping, here's your center button. Notice that's going to put directly in the center of your document from left to right. I could also use left align if I want to move it back to the left. I'll put it back in the center. This third one is what we call right aligned. Let's say I take the whole document, I'll use Control A to select it. And I choose right align. Notice everything lines up nice and neat on the right, but not on the left. This last one I want to show you is justify, and that's basically where you have like block style writing. So you'll notice when you look at justify, it's nice and neat on the left and nice and neat on the right. What it actually does is puts a little more space between some of the words, so you can kind of look right here and you can see there's a little more space than normal. But that's what justify is, when it all lines up nice and neat. So sometimes you'll want to take your whole document and align it, and other times, like now, if I want it to be justified but the title needs to be centered, I select just the title and center that. That's how your alignment's going to work. Let's go ahead and take a peek at how the line spacing options work, because you'll use alignment when you're working with line spacing as well.
Hi, Molly here. Thanks for watching. If you need additional Word 2016 training, get our free 2-hour course for beginners. Click the Get My Free Course button on the right, and I'll see you next week with additional videos.